JSEC is fighting the First Order?
They're defending Vardos and protecting themselves. It doesn't mean JSEC is on our side.
Look, they're too busy tearing each other apart to notice.
Then we use that to our advantage. Let's go. Analysis.
Thank you.
they're in our way. Take them down.
You die on me, Aiden!
Show me a scan.
They launched them before the crash. Maybe.
Neo, find a communication relay. We'll scan the city for rescue beacons. Push through to the relay. Scan for me. Slice that. Dio, scan for rescue beacons across the city. Reinforcements, ground level!
Enemy heavy! You're right,
trooper!
On the move!
Beacons?
Two is better than zero.
You're right. Let's find Zay. Scan ahead.
Come on, Zay's waiting.
An old ATR team. Those walkers are dangerous. Fast, too. Would be useful. I don't want to make myself a target. I'll stick with walking. I'll catch up.
Thank you.
strategy?
We take them out, every last one of them. Don't be. She is out there somewhere. We just have to find her.
Go! I'm good!
They've got heavy weapons!
We need to secure the area before we open the escape pod.
Good idea. Can't risk Zay getting hurt.
Over here! Let's check the escape pod.
Zay isn't here.
Don't worry. Zay is smart. She's strong. We'll find her.
Take that walker! I'll find you!
There's a third signal!
That must be Zay!
She's alive, Trip! And she's alone. Follow that beacon.
ATRT is yours. I'll follow.
About that after we find Zay. She's close. We're almost there. Safety. Order is falling back. It's a tactical maneuver. JSEC is going to be crushed. Of equipment nearby to help her out.
Let's grab some gear and get to your girl. You see that officer?
A shuttle. More stormtroopers.
Walkers!
Your dad is dead.
What?
We were wrong about Gleb. It was Hask who killed your father.
Hask is alive?
Yes. But not for long. We're gonna board that Star Destroyer and end him for good.
Aiden.
You wanna go after Hask?
Hurry up! He's getting away!
Mom, stop. Killing one man won't change what happened to Dad.
If I'd been willing to fight, if I just joined the Resistance, then none of this would have happened!
You heard Hask. The First Order's been planning this for a long time.
None of this is your fault. And it's not too late to make a difference.
The Resistance needs all the help it can get. If we could learn how powerful the First Order really is...
then the Resistance might have a chance. Okay. Okay. We still gotta get up there. Hey, Shriv.
You got a bad idea. Welcome to the Resistance.
Stole these ties. Stay in formation and look for an entrance.